Hey, this is Vishal Sarkar, and in this video, I'm going to tell you about the similarity between marriage and your bank account. Your marriage and your bank account. Well, there are three main things. Understand that in marriage and in bank account, you got to deposit before you withdraw. If you have to deposit trust, you have to deposit love, you have to deposit a lot of things before you withdraw. You have to deposit trust, you have to deposit care. So instead of thinking, why doesn't she care for me? Why doesn't he care for me? You gotta do that first until you can withdraw. Same with bank account. Number two, you have to think long term. So you don't say, I'm gonna deposit some money in the bank account and I need to withdraw tomorrow. You're a smart person, thinks long term. Whether you're investing money, you know, you are in the Bitcoin stuff, whether you are putting money in the bank account, in a savings account or current account, it's all about the thinking long term. Warren Buffett, the investor, says always that, you know, you have to think long term in business. Same in your marriage. So don't just get married to somebody who you like for a moment because a few things. Think the long term. And number three, in marriage or in bank account, never involve a third person until you need an expert. Never involve a third person. You don't go around and tell everybody about your ATM password, do you? You don't go around and tell anybody about your how much money you have. You don't tell randomly to random people. You tell some people, but you go to financial advisor if you really want a right help. In the same way, if you want relationship to grow, you don't just tell drinking in a bar, you know, my wife doesn't like. You don't need to tell your friend. Why? Because you're gonna wake up tomorrow and regret that. So if you really need help, go to a marriage expert, go to a wedding expert, not wedding expert, go to a marriage expert, a relationship expert, and get some help. And that's going to take yourself from here till there. So that's my tip for you right now. The sound is amazing. The place is amazing. Vishal Sarkar here, always reminding you that confidence is not about perfection. It's all about connection.